you're serving the public. You're not serving the public now. You guys took an oath. You took an oath under the constitutional law to defend the public. You're not doing that. You know, I don't know how you guys can go home in honour tonight and try and infringe me with a notice which I don't consent to, because we're doing nothing wrong. You guys should be here holding the signs with us, defending us. So I don't consent to what you're doing.
Look at this.
Okay? I don't consent. We're acting safely. We're not acting in aggression. So I do not consent to giving my name.
Okay.
There is no name to give.
I understand.
Exactly. Am I under arrest? Am I being detained here?
No, I'm just trying to speak to you.
Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you.
So I'd like
I'm not under arrest, am I?
You are
I'm not being detained. I'm free to go.
I am asking for your name because I do believe you're committing an offence. Do you understand that?
I'm not committing a crime. I'm being detained.
Well, I understand.
Am I being detained? No. Thank you. Have a beautiful day. Thank you for... I hope that you're all here supporting and caring for us. Maybe you guys can carry a sign too. I'd love to. Okay.
No. I am going to be asking permission to arrest you, okay?
You guys are good people deep down.
So, yeah. Have a beautiful day.
It's sad when you have to do this.
Thanks very much. It is. Because it's
our
right.
They're doing their jobs and look what they have to
be. Yeah, I have 306 and this is what I'm teaching them. I go to sleep with honour at the end of the night. With honour, knowing that I've defended my rights. I'm here fighting for not just myself and my kids, but for your children too.
That's right.
So... thanks, guys. Have a good day. I'm going to keep walking.
Fantastic. Well,
my son's with me. I am not under arrest for anything.
Why is she under arrest?
You need to get
your hands off. Why is she under arrest? Can you grab Victor? Can you grab Victor, please?
Immediately. Why is she under arrest?
Come on.
Why is she under arrest? Why is she under arrest? Why? Why is she under arrest? 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 Prove it. Prove why she's under arrest.
Stop.
Prove why she's under arrest. Where is order?
You are not going to order.
Leave her alone.
Victor!
Everyone who chooses her.
Everyone who chooses her.
I'm listening to you.
Oh my goodness.
I'm a big baby from your mother.
kid. Give me the kid, please. You'll feel safer with me. Can I just have the kid?
Kid is not going to feel safer with
the police. Give the kid to somebody, please. Let's go to somebody.
Look, we can't just give it to any random people.
Look how this represents to the child.
You've taken his child.
Yes, he'll be coming back with us.
This is what you signed up for? Come on, guys.